Hey guys, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos on your favorite veggies. Cauliflower is a member of the brassica family of vegetables that includes broccoli, which contain many indole compounds proven by research to be cancer fighters. Plus, they both contain sulforaphane, an isothiocyanate first identified by scientists at Johns Hopkins University School of Medicine in broccoli sprouts. Now, sulforaphane is a potent antioxidant that stimulates natural detoxification enzymes in our bodies. Cauliflower also contains purines, which break down uric acid and flushes it out of the body. Some people, however, are not able to metabolize purine properly, which can lead to uric acid buildup and cause painful episodes of gout. So, if this is you, limit your consumption of cauliflower and other foods that contain purine, including spinach, sardines, and of course, broccoli. See a doctor if you experience any symptoms of pain after eating any of these foods. Cauliflower is so versatile. Now, as you've probably seen, it's being used as a vegan substitute for flour, pizza crust, rice, mashed potatoes, and more. My favorite way to eat this delicious vegetable, yes, I said it, delicious, is tossed with herbs and dehydrated for 2 hours, or in my favorite cauliflower rice recipe, coconut cauliflower rice. Watch my video and learn how to make this super easy raw vegan dish, which is truly my favorite rice meal. I eat it 3 times a week and it tastes fantastic every time. Do you like cauliflower? How do you eat this tasty vegetable, and what are your favorite cauliflower recipes? Share them with us in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more delicious veggie videos.